Hi and welcome to a Pregnant Daily's video on how to fly any viechle. And yes, I am Indian. And I do like papadum and vindaloo, but Pidi do wanna fight about it. Instead of me speaking, you can just watch how I do it. Over to you, Charles.
Thanks, Anjali, but here's just a few guides. You need 2 players and need to be on the forge mode. After spawning your first viechle, do not move your forged character. Then after spawning it, make the second player move the viechle out of the way, then spawn another viechle with the settings of 180 respawn rate and minimum and maximum of 2. Now stay in forge, but get the second player to get a missile pod or rocket launcher and explode the first viechle you spawned, but make sure it is the first. Then straight after, make him destroy the second. Now just wait for them to spawn. When the first one spawns, make the second play a drive it way. He can do whatever he likes.
But I ain't a crypto, but I got a gangin', walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot, corners where we selling Africa been by the home of the hip-hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners, it ain't fair, they act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked.
This is how the glitch works. When you control the second vehicle, the other player flies. And to stop him from flying, just drop the vehicle. Here's a quick demonstration.
Blinding, girls need blinders so they could step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually, then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple Eve, caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in style, and the winter gets cold in vogue with your skin out. City of sin, it's a pity on a whim. Good girls going bad, the city's filled with them. Mommy took a bus trip, now she got a bust out. Everybody ride her just like a bus route. Hail Mary to the city.
Thanks for watching. Jesus came.